A bill will be introduced to repeal the European Communities Act.